It is May 8th, 2023, and things are swell today.